we're here.
Chaos.
Mm-hmm.
Elevator.
That's Gideon. That's the final ex-boyfriend. Because what beat him up is good without an elevator stage. Any beat him up worth its salt.
Yeah, just push him off.
Yeah, no. They want to keep blocking. We're not going to earn any money, but whatever. Oh, yeah, we need to beat up the things. Oh, wait. Yeah, no. We need to hit these things. Go hit a thing. Go hit that thing while I beat up those dogs. Okay. Yeah, no, we got a time limit, so... why? I keep trying to grab dudes. Alright. We're good.
Fat dudes.
What?! Yeah, no, they're just gonna keep walking. There.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah.
You can just block them off while I can break them.
Why won't you die? Or get kapowed.
Like
that. That was good double uppercut. I like that. I just did an elbow drop off the elevator. There.
Fend off the enemies.
Alright. How do you do, like, the hurricane move?
Press RB.
Okay. I don't know what mine is. Oh, wow. Freaking power geyser.
Did that get you?
These buttholes will stop blocking. Alright. How?
I got the last one. Yeah. Throw them all.
I tried. There. Here, grab the bat.
Where's the bat?
Right there. Right there on top. Wait. That... If we can hold on to these bats, we can breeze through this. Oh, jeez. Oh, okay.
I couldn't hang on to my bat.
That's fine, they dropped freaking these golf club things. You having problems over here?
Yes. What? It's fine.
Oh god, I'm in like turbo mode. Yay, we got the keeper weapon. Well, I got to keep my weapon. You ready?
Yep.
Super Gideon Groves.
Whoa.
Yeah, you know,
I need...
Hold on. I had him in the combo.
Get him away. There.
Shoot. Sorry. There was no time. Oh, he's invincible. Yeah. There. Okay. Ooh. Crap. Ah! Here, I'm gonna try it. Ah, I had him in a juggle.
Oh. Sorry.
You better use that wisely. Crap. Oh! Dang it. He had him. Fudge. Alright. Come on. I got him. Dang it. Oh god. Oh, cool.
I got him. Or not. Or I did. Wait, what? Oh.
Yeah, no, this is gonna be rough. Just get ready to do some platforming.
Oh, is he controlling this?
Yes. Yeah. No. Avoid that. Just run.
I am.
Shoot. I. Crap. Crap. This is gonna be rough. I tried.
I fell off again.
Okay. I'm gonna grab that sword. Wait. I have 2 hit points. I might need your help. Here, we need to jump. Help me. Thank you.
Grab that sword.
Yeah. It's the power of love. I think. Oh yeah, this is gonna be rough. Just hit them. Just hit them as much as you can. And then he comes down.
Wait, they revive everyone?
Kinda.
I got
here. Yeah, okay. Here. Fudge! I was standing off. I'm trying.
Great. You still got 2 lives.
Ugh. Yeah.
And I'm an angel.
I think I can give you one of mine. Yeah.
Press B.
Here, let me get to the next form of Gideon. Okay, here. You press B. I think.
Nope.
Oh my god! Well, it's up to Dad.
How difficult was this boss fight for you?
It's kind of... I can do this. Yeah, yeah, you cannot stand in front of his chest.
That's why sword has that range.
Yeah, no, this... Oh, did I do it?
Yeah.
I think I did it. Also, I had two... No, I had one life. Then what happened to that other life? Because I could have sworn I gave that to you. Alright, run. Alright, never mind. Beat up robots.
Beat up robots 01. That's what they call it.
What a jerk.
These guys don't drop money.
No, they do. Oh, maybe they don't. I guess you need to juggle to make them drop money.
You need to grab money.
Alright. Yeah.
Whoa, where's that guy? Muscle robot?
Ugh.
And I'm dead. Wait, no, I'm not.
I see, I'm getting stuck in the grab animation and I can't... When the other guy can just come over and punch me like that.
Now I'm being thrown. Now you can help me with this guy.
I'm trying. There. Honestly, when they... Oh, crap. I forgot about that.
And I'm dead.
If they start blocking a lot, then just hit them low. There, throw him in the pit.
I was gonna use him as a weapon.
No, just throw him in the pit. There.
Why didn't you let me use him as
because,
a weapon?
Because,
eyeball.
Oh, they block low hits too. Okay, never mind. That strategy didn't work. Also, we really should've went and, well, yeah, no, I was gonna say we should've went and got more food, but. It went straight into this stage.
Yeah. I could return to the mat.
Nah. Let's see if we can do this.
You have a lot of those fire energy.
Oh my god.
I'm dead.
I know.
Kill him.
Oh.
And fast.
Yeah, I know. Hold on. Okay. If I get hit once, I'm gonna die, so.
Unless that gut. Those gut points get.
Oh, yeah. Yep, no, there it is. Okay. Just elbow drop. Just. Man. F you!
Whoa. Who are those guys?
The same as the other ones, just these ones are flying.
These guys are annoying.
Yes, they are. Oh my god, okay, I was gonna say, you better not. How? I have no hit points. How is this happening?
Probably because you're in that thing. Help me.
You're gonna. I will if they let me. Okay. Cool. There. Ugh, crap. I need your help. Alright. Thank you. Frickin'! This is the worst. Right. Nope, nope.
Like,
thank
it
you.
Could help. Now I need you to help me in return.
Alright. This is gonna be. Alright.
No, they're gonna come out.
Why did I jump into that?
How come those lasers don't hit them?
Because it's a video game.
Those lasers should hit them. Okay.
Alright, get away, get away, get away, get away!
What the?
Yeah, don't worry about it.
I'll break these things.
Uh-oh. What? I forgot what comes out of these. Robot girls!
Cool. I need help.
Give me a second.
You're about to die too.
I know, I know.
Now I'm dead.
I got you, I got you, I got you. Oh my god, that was last second. Brink of death. I'm dead.
Think.
Just, like, elbow drop them. There. Alright, give me, oh my god, thank you. I'm lucky that one is super dumb. Ugh. Oh, yeah, no, this is gonna be rough.
I got the weapon.
I know. Jeez.
More robot girls. And how come you're doing it so quickly and I'm not?
No, mine were also taking only one hit at a time.
But mine's like super slow.
Oh, I don't know, I don't know.
Here comes one of the robot girls.
Yep. Crap, crap,
and
crap.
These guys.
I'm dead.
Okay,
Mash hard, mash hard. Thank you.
No.
Crap. Wow. Yeah. Okay.
Okay, we're dead. Wait, why am I the only one who's in
there? I don't know. Press B or something.
I can't.
Press something. Just go to map. Let's just. Yeah. We'll go buy some food. It's a good uppercut.
Mm-hmm.
There's no way to break out of a freaking combo! Also, why are they attacking me? Help. Help, please.
I'm coming.
Are you for real? Are you for... There. Yeah. I'm having a bad time. Grab a weapon. God. I honestly, like, this game is the most I have seen, like, enemies just bum rush you. Starting to debate whether or not this is an actual good beat 'em up. I realize this is like last level BS, but like it's actual unfair. I'm salty. I'm sorry. I'm really salty. Finally, Jesus Christ. Alright, I'm upset. I'm gonna beat the heck out of this guy.
Oops.
Oh yeah. Yeah, those sword attacks are ridiculous. Watch out.
Like that?
Yes.
And that.
I'm trying. Fuck. Sorry.
It's fine.
I'm gonna have to remember I said a cuss a couple times. Here, just wail on him. Nope, that didn't work.
Pretty sure that'll never work.
Just move around. Ugh, God. I figure we can get him into a corner trap or something. Like a juggle.
Except that won't happen.
Alright, we can do this. No. Okay. Crap.
Okay, I'm dead. We're both dead. But you still have more lives.
I have lives.
Oh, I'm just gone.
Oh, yeah.
There's a cat now. Otto the cat has joined the game.
I can do this.
Get him in the jungle.
Ah, I had him. I don't know why I can't juggle. Oh! Oh! Dang, I'm trying really hard. Oh, I did it!
You beat him. Or did you beat him?
It was all simulation. Yep.
Get all that money.
Mm-hmm. Celebratory elbow drops. Ah, this is such a frustrating game.
Just as things were going good.
Scott did not survive.
Mm-hmm. But Stills did. What? How'd that happen? Wait, what is that stage?
I don't remember. I think that's where we were. I don't know. I don't know anymore. And so, Sex Bob-omb played a fantastic show. 65,536 people cheered from the crowd. It was raining money for some reason. They were signed to a record label for $1 million. Oh, this is Stills ending. Okay. I've only seen Scott's ending.
Maybe it's because you're the one that survived, or you're the one.
Scott's ending is like he's surrounded by all the girls.
Yeah.
Okay, we beat Scott Pilgrim.
Mm-hmm.
Did you enjoy this game?
Kinda, sorta.
As far as I know, you can't get this game anymore. Like, you can't just buy this game.
No.
It's not available online anywhere. I don't know if they brought it back or not, but...
Probably won't.
That's totally what happens after, at the end of the book.
Yeah.
I think. Yeah. I don't know if you should read the book. I don't know. It's kind of adult. Wallace is trying to make out with all the dudes. And there's a lot of stuff going on in that book.
Escape with the meat. Or not.
Woof.
Zambamos.
Mm-hmm. He just wants to be a robot like everyone else. Yeah, some people have superpowers in this thing. That's a thing in Scott Pilgrim, is like, there's just fighting. Like, you just have fighting powers like Scott does, and there's just like statuses and stuff, and it's weird. They don't really go into it at all.
No. So many robot ladies.
Robot girls are coming to take over your town.
Newest commercial.
I really like everything about this game, but as a beat 'em up, it's janky. I don't know. The music's awesome, though. Nani? Do you like the music for this game, Serge?
Yeah.
Yeah. All of it is by Anamanaguchi.
What is he saying?
I don't know. That's Knives' dad.
No.
Who, like, when you play as Knives, you can summon your dad, I think.
Okay.
I don't know, it's weird. And I think you fight... Yeah, when you play as Knives, her dad will show up as, like... You know how, like, in Shovel Knight, Baz and that sword dude show up just randomly? You know what I'm talking about? They just show up randomly on the map.
No. Oh, them too.
Yeah, in Shovel Knight.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Well, Knives' dad is like that. He just shows up. And, like, you fight him. It's weird.
Well, you have to fight your own dad.
I don't think it's when you're playing as Knives. I think it's... Well, maybe it is. I don't remember how it is.
Because we definitely didn't have to fight Knives' dad.
Yeah. Anyway. I think we're done with the stream. No. We will move on to playing something else.
Yep. We'll be right back.